Mark Edwards. He's jumped it. Where's the clock going to stop? 42:37. He's into the lead. Wow. And if any of you watched Mark jump into that double, you'll have noticed what happened, because he popped that pole.